I love Italy. The people, the fashion, the cinema, the culture. And of course, I love the shopping. And this past year, while I was traveling in Italy, I discovered a new lingerie brand made with gorgeous fabrics and colorful silks and delicate lace. But I found the name to be a bit challenging to pronounce. Intimissimi? Intimissimi? Intimississippi? It's Intimissimi.